know, today I was doing my groceries and that is the name of that grocery shop is Lidl, and you have them everywhere in the world or in Europe. And then I saw this headphone, Silvercrest. And I passed this thing because it was a cheap thing, 9 euros. So what to expect from a 9 euro headphone? Yes, and so I passed this thing. And then I thought something draw me to this headphone back, you know. And I walked back and I saw, well, a 50 millimeter membrane. And I thought, a 50 millimeter membrane? As you all can remember, I have two of these headphones, the Philips, yes, the Philips SHD 8600, SHD 8600, and I was so satisfied, I bought a second one. So these are very good headphones. This is a wireless headphone, yes, and I thought, well, I paid 70. Let me tell you the story of these headphones. I paid, you can see my reviews back, my unboxing video and the review. And I paid 70, about 70 euro a few years ago. And now they sell the same headphone, not as a SHD 8600, but as a Philips SHD 8700. And it costs you 130 euro. The same headphone, only they change the color. And they change the specs, so they have the same driver, but instead of the original one who was written that it was a 20 hertz to 20,000 hertz, it now has 8 hertz to 21,000 hertz. That's of course a big lie. It is exactly the same headphone as the SHD 8700 is exactly the same headphone as the SHD 8600, only they give it a different color, yes, and they change the specs, but it is exactly the same headphone. So this is how companies works these days. So anyway, this thing have a 40 millimeter membrane. I remember that. So when I read here that this thing have a 50 millimeter membrane, I got curious. 50 millimeter, that's big. That's a big speaker, man. So, and it also have a frequency range from 20 hertz to 20,000 hertz. And a few months ago, I made that movie, that video, how you can test your ears. You know, how you can test your ears. Go to that website, I made that video, and there I tested my ears, because we all know, the older you get, the worse are your ears getting, you know. And I was able to hear low sounds from 11 hertz, yes, 11 hertz, while scientists say it is impossible to hear below 20 hertz. But I was able in this test to hear 11, 12 hertz sounds. Yeah, maybe this test is not good, or the scientists tell rubbish. I'm not sure what to believe. I think the test is not good, yeah. And I was able to hear up to 16,000 hertz, so in the high side, so the highest sounds. Normally you can hear up till, if your ears are 100%, up till 20,000 hertz, according scientists. Yes. Okay. Then I thought, okay, this thing have the full range, and this is the box. This is the box. They I could buy a red one, a blue one, and let me come close to you. A blue one and a black one, and I bought the white one. And the price, you can read it here. You can read it here. Where is it on the box? Yes, I'm not lying. This is just standing over here. That it is a 50 millimeter membrane. So, and then I bought the thing. And I asked the guy, can I return it if I don't like the sound? And he told me, yes, within 30 days you can return it. And I thought, okay, why not try it out? So I have to find a way, because I don't think you can return it if you just rip open the box. I think this is normal, you know. And I have to find a way how to open this box at a so that I can place it back when I, because to be honest, I don't need a headphone. For that price, you know. That's the thing with this cheap Chinese stuff. You don't need it, but you keep buying it because it is so cheap, my friends. It is so cheap. And, well, to be honest, I also bought it because I believe it can really sound good. Because, well, I think this Philips headphone, okay, it is wireless. That's why it is more expensive than most phones, headphones. But if this thing wasn't wireless, the components, yes, so they don't cost more as €5. You know, if they make it in a high quantity, a big quantity, like those Philips shavers. You know, I saw Philips shavers selling now in the shop for a ridiculous price. From you have those expensive Lux shavers, and they are not ashamed to ask for just a normal shaver, you know. Let me see how the things open, because I want the thing. If I don't like the sound, I can return it, and I got my €9 back. And you think, why should you go back to that shop to take your €9? Well, I am every week in that shop. I do my groceries there. So why would I keep something what will sound bad? Well, here we have the box. I open it, like you can see it. Yes, here we have the box. And why would I keep this thing if I don't like the sound? So €9 is €9, my friends. I can buy something else for €9. Come on. A lot of people buy these things, yes. They don't like the sound, but they don't return the thing, and it feels very light. Yes. You can like this, you can just close it like this if you don't use it. It feels very light. It doesn't have sharp edges, you know. I don't like stuff with sharp edges. There's plastic here, you know, the cover, but I leave this thing here. It is lightweighted, and you can adjust. If you have a big head, yes, you can adjust the thing for the shape of your. Well, you know what? I'm gonna try this thing out for sound immediately. And what is this? This thing have an extra hole. I'm not sure what it is. No, it's not an extra hole. It's just the. Well, the wire looks very, very nice. This is not a plastic wire. I'm gonna show you what kind of wire this is. Yeah. You see, this is not a very cheap plastic wire. This is from cotton, you know, made from cotton, the outside. And I'm not sure if you can see what I mean. Yeah, but it is it's a pretty nice wire, and it is lightweighted. So let me see if I can just test the sound, so I can give you my opinion how this thing. I don't expect much. You know, €9, you know, but okay, let me test the thing with Dire Straits. Yes. Okay, fine. Well, nice. I don't have to test this thing anymore. This thing is just this thing that just sound awful. I just heard two songs, you know, two or three songs, and this thing just sounds awful. I mean, sometimes you can be lucky, you know, but. If you're gonna buy something like this, you know, and of course I was triggered by that 50 millimeter membrane. So the bigger the membrane is, the lower the punch can go, you know. But there is no bass at all in this thing. It is a terrible sound. It just sounds like a 9 euro headphone. Don't I expected a miracle, you know, but there aren't miracles. Well, sometimes you can be lucky, but I just told you this is just cheap tin plastic. Yes, these foam rings, you know, but the sound of the membranes from the speakers is very bad. There's no bass. I don't want to describe the rest of the sound. The highs are not nice, the mids are not nice, it's just a cheap sound. And I'm still happy that I have my old Philips. I was lucky, I bought them in a good period, that they were still 70 euro, because they are now 130 euro. Still have two of them. Happy that I bought the second one, yeah. And they are wireless, so I can walk in my house, and the sound is so much better. The bass is perfect, the highs are good than this cheap. So guys, if you buy this thing, you know, if you buy a thing like this, it is just throwing away 9 euro, you know. And I'm not sure if they are good cheap headphones, but I think maybe from 30 euro or 40 euro and up, maybe you can lock it. But test them first, because also a headphone from 30 euro is often not a good sounding headphone, you know. And I thought, well, maybe I just made my movie about Chinese replica, part 1, part 2 and part 3. And I thought, well, maybe I'm lucky. Maybe this Silver Quest makes some pretty good sounding headphones, you know. But okay, it have a membrane for 15 millimeter, but that doesn't say nothing. And the 20 to 20,000 hertz, that's a lie. This thing doesn't reach 20 hertz, you know. I just heard the bass. I just put on my George Benson song, yes, one of them, and I know that these sounds go low, you know, and I don't hear that back in this headphones. So if you need something, well, no, this thing will not make you happy at all. So stay away and spend some more money for a good headphone, you know, or buy one of those plug-in headphones, you know, that goes in your ears. But I don't like those headphones. I like headphones over my ears, you know. They are sounding much better than those in your ear headphones. And well, this was my review, my unboxing and my review from this Silver Quest. Don't buy it, leave it in the shop, you know. Thanks for watching. Put your thumbs up, and for now I say ciao.